That's a cute little critter.
They come out by the light of the moon. That's when they find their food.
So spread your silent wings.
We're gonna do the
G'day, I'm Steve Irwin. Did you know owls are found all around the world? They can be tiny or huge. They have great big claws to pick up their prey. And mate, can they ever hear things or what?
They live in a cave or a tree. They use their great big eyes to see.
Flying from tree to tree.